and also on 104.5 and 104.7 over there in the United States. Ooh. I want to greet you this morning with Jesus' joy. The valley of the shadow of death.
Clear that back for me one more time.
When it comes to music, is we.
I want to welcome you all, I want to welcome you all, I want to welcome you all to this, the road to glory. Are you on the road this morning? This is your truly Pastor Brimstone. The time on Stylz FM is 9:30 and the AM. We'll be taking our first break of the morning. And of course, you know, we'll be right back with some good gospel music this morning. Call your neighbor, call a friend, tell them Pastor Brimstone is on your radio.
Stylz FM, you're my number one. The serenity and tranquility of living in Jamaica resides at Westdown Oaks in Retreat St. Thomas. With available service lots of approximately 5,000 square feet and optional pre-constructed 800 square feet two-bedroom units, Westdown Oaks is perfect for your starter home or retirement solution. For sales and inquiries, contact Westdown Development Limited at 876-322-9163 or 876-467-2880 or email westdownoaks@gmail.com.
Architects, draftsmen, and surveyors, get your drawings printed in high-quality professional standards. We can satisfy your printing needs. Whether it is for a presentation to your clients or for submitting building and subdivision application, make it VJ Printing Services. Whether drawing by hand or with computer-aided softwares, we will plot your negatives and print the copies as you need. We do high-quality white paper printing that is water-resistant and never fades, unlike traditional blueprint. For more information, call VJ Printing at 893-2266.
This is got to be the hottest summer party. Peter McKenzie from FM Force Music in association with Club Warehouse presents Summer Swing on July 20 at the Club Warehouse Templar Square Lot 7 at the old GIDC complex. Music by Renaissance with Stylz FM DJs Mookie, Firebreak, and DP. Entertainers will be passing through HDTV flat screen giveaway, among other prizes. Admission $500. First 25 ladies free. Sponsored by Gerald Dawes and Gavin from JC. Endorsed by Stylz FM.
The party no turn up, the turn over.
Oh, there's not a broken vessel that God can't mend. Yeah, man, you don't know how to love God every time, you know. Yeah, man, it's the whole of Portland, you know, them locked right now. A Stylz 96.1 FM, and them not change a station definitely. Nothing! You hear?
Are you on the road? It's the road to glory. The road to glory. Your Sunday morning gospel and inspirational music program on Stylz 96.1.
Gospel music of a play. Randall Positive, I say, you're in tune to Road to Glory. Sweet gospel music on the Sunday morning. Holy God, no sticks nor stones will never get to me from my prison.
I'm Mr. Stylz, I keep on representing the fullest.
Real time.
Send good morning to Sister Parks, Prophetess Parks up there in Jepa's, yeah, and the family. I'm playing this one for you. This one is for you.
Oh, thank you, Lord. I want to thank you for leading me.
You see, I'm not wicked as some people think, you know. But I want to say good morning to Lacey Ann.
All the days that
see, I'm going to be opening the phone lines up on the next song. Are you on the road, somebody?
You know it's good to have somebody to go with you. Listen, church. When I'm weak, when I'm strong, in a crowd, when I'm all alone.
Are you on the road? It's the road to glory.
If you are on the road this morning, the number to call me to let everyone know that you're on the road is 453-1444.
In a crowd.
And for my international listeners who are listening on the 104.5 and 104.7, the number you can reach us is 954-338-7973.
When I'm weak.
Are you on the road this morning? Good morning. You're live.
Good morning. This is Judith from Comfort Valley. I'm on the road.
Praise the Lord, my sister.
If Jesus goes with me, I'll go.
In the sunshine, in the storm, in a crowd, all alone.
If Jesus goes with me, I'll go.
Let's say it together this time.
Stars, good morning. You're live. Are you on the road?
Good morning, Pastor. This is Ben from Orange Bay. I'm on the road to glory.
Oh, Sister Joyce from Orange Bay. How you do?
Let's be glad.
Let me use this opportunity to say happy belated birthday.
Thank you, Pastor.
I heard your birthday was yesterday. How was it?
It was very good.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
And I enjoy myself.
Amen. Amen. Anything special you did?
Anything special for us? Again.
Did you do anything special for your special day?
Yes, Pastor.
All right. God bless you. God bless you. Stay on the road, all right?
All right. I'm on the road to glory.
Just go with me.
If Jesus goes with me.
Stars, good morning. You're alive.
This is your boy, and I am on the road to glory.
Okay. Where you calling from?
Best work.
Keep it locked, best work.
God bless you.
Stars, good morning.
Stars, friends, I'm on Tuesday. I'm on the road to glory.
Thank you and good morning to you.
Good
morning, Ninja.
Morning, my brother.
God bless you, man.
To hear you.
All right, Bassi. All right, Bassi. I want to hear from my international listeners this morning. Stars, good morning. You're live.
This is Shene Andrews, and I'm off the road to glory.
Where you calling from?
Norwich.
Keep it locked, Norwich. You see, I want to say good morning to Auntie, Sister Andrews down there in St. Margaret's Bay. Miss B, good morning. Short man. Stars, good morning. Are you on the road to glory?
Hello, good morning. This is Jackson from Lennox. I'm on the road to glory.
Praise the Lord and keep it locked to Stars FM.
Thank you.
You've had a lot of them, but God has fixed it for you.
Good morning. Are you on the road to glory?
Good morning, Pastor Brimstone.
Good morning, Sister
I'm
Dixon.
On the way to glory. Praise from Sister Claire from Adore.
Praise the Lord, Sister.
You're going to call me back and let me know what happened.
I call it tomorrow. Are you going to Moortown?
Yes, I'm going to town tomorrow.
No, Moortown. Are you going to Moortown?
Yes.
Are you going to Moortown?
No. Me sick, man. Me sick with me foot.
Me sick with me. Tell me if you carry foot, come up fast and me pray for it.
Me going to town tomorrow. Me daughter saying going to carry to doctor.
All right. When you come back, you come up fast, in here.
All right, sir.
And God bless you.
I believe I'm going to help you, sir. You know it's good to have somebody to go with you.
Stars, good morning. You're alive.
Good morning.
Good morning.
This is Sidani from Port Maria, and I'm on the road to glory.
Amen. Sidani, keep it locked to Stars FM.
Okay.
In a crowd, when I'm all alone.
954-338-7973. That's for my international listeners. Call me up and let me know if you're on the road to glory. Good morning, Stylz. You're live.
Good morning, Pastor Maria Fraser.
Amen.
I'm on the way to glory, so I'm from Kingsbury.
Keep it locked to Stylz. When I'm all alone. I'm feeling a bit low this morning, and not low in my spirit, but low in playing music. So we are going to be doing the music this level for this hour. All right, everybody. Stylz, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
My name is Kenisha, and I am on the road to glory from Lenox.
Keep it locked, Kenisha from Lenox. All right.
Thank you.
I'll go, yeah, yeah, yeah. Stylz, you're live.
This is Sabrina, just a friend. No, I'm on my way to glory.
Keep it locked to Stylz FM, all right?
Me, I'll go.
Let's say it together this time.
Stylz, you're live. Could you speak up, please?
Sonia from Black Lem on my way to glory.
Keep it locked to Stylz, Sonia.
Me, I'll go.
Well, thank you, Jesus. When I'm weak.
Oh, yeah.
Stylz, you're live.
Good morning, Pastor Brimstone. This is Marcia from Sufferver.
Good morning, Sister Marcia.
On my way to glory.
Praise the Lord. How are you?
I'm giving God thanks.
Praise the Lord, Sister Marcia.
All right, God bless
you.
Bye-bye.
On the land, on the sea, if Jesus just go with me.
Good morning, this is Stylz FM.
Morning, Pastor.
Good morning.
How are you?
I am blessed and highly favored.
Oh, thank God. I am Sister Humphrey from Spring Hill. I'm on my way to glory.
Oh, that's Spring Hill up by Burnham Wood, where there is a...
Yes, yes, right in Burnham.
All right, God bless you.
God bless you too.
You see, I want to say good morning to all the Bailey's family up there in Burnham Wood. Bishop Bailey, good morning.
Let's say it together again.
Good morning, this is Stylz FM. You're live.
Good morning. My name is Shani Fry of Highgate St. Mary, and I'm on the road to glory.
Keep it locked to Stylz, Miss Price. How you do?
I am blessed and highly favored.
Praise the Lord. You need to call up somebody in Highgate and tell them that Pastor Brimstone is on the radio, all right?
Okay, I will.
God bless you.
God bless you.
And the pain seems to dwell.
Jesus
goes with.
Stylz, you're live. Good morning.
Bless the Lord. I'm on the road to glory. This is Sister Indy from KSK St. Mary. Bless up.
Keep it locked in there.
All right.
You see, I want to say good morning to all my listeners up there in Montreal, all my listeners in Seaton, Goatill, Clark, Castle, how you do?
When all the kids are asleep.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Up from Ainsley, I'm on the road to glory.
Keep it locked to Stylz FM.
What you tell Jesus.
Also, I want to say good morning to all my ear with all listeners, all my Islington listeners.
Jesus.
I want to say condolence to the family of Jody.
Me, Jesus.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
We need be with me, Jesus. Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Be with me, Jesus.
Call him again, child.
Be with me, Jesus.
I believe I'm going to help you, say.
Be with me, Jesus. Oh, yeah. Be with me, Jesus.
Call him up,
oh, yeah. Be with me, Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Be with me, Jesus. Oh, if Jesus goes with me, I'll go.
When we walk with the Lord in the light of His Word, what a glory He sheds on the way. When we do His His will. He abides with us still, and for all who will trust and obey, not a shadow can rise, not a cloud in the sky.
I say good morning to Brother Rodney down there in Jacksonville, St. Mary. Locked into Stylz FM. Oh, and he's from 93, so that's 96.3 he's on, right? Saying happy belated birthday to Bishop Cuthbert, Bishop Milton Cuthbert, who celebrated his birthday yesterday. Greetings coming to you from Dimple. Stylz, you're live. I'll take two more calls for this session. Stylz, you're live.
Yeah, hello, good morning.
Good morning.
I just want to say happy birthday to my son, Ryan Roper in Mount Pleasant, and to my mother-in-law, Dana Simon, same place in Mount Pleasant. And this is coming from Samantha.
Samantha, good morning.
Good morning, Sian.
How are you?
I'm all right.
Have a wonderful day.
All right, same to you.
Somebody seems not to be aware, but I said it last week and I'm going to be saying it this week one more time. Stylz, you're live.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Sister Hall calling from Bristburg. I'm on the road to glory.
Praise the Lord, my sister.
And I'm really enjoying the program. It's a blessing in my life.
God bless you. God bless you.
God bless. All right.
I am not going to be telling anyone to turn down the radio or turn it off. All I'm going to do is just turn off the phone. So you decide what you want.
One day Jesus called his disciples around and he taught them to pray, saying, "Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name." Maybe you might want to know what prayer is. Well, prayer is communing with God. Prayer is seeking the mind of God. Prayer is a positioning yourself to hear God talk to you. That you go to the Lord and you want something from the Lord. Sometimes you just want to talk to him and tell him how much you love him, how much you appreciate him.
Send good morning to Nadine Smith from Ginger House.
In that 17th chapter of the Gospel of St. John, somewhere around that 14th verse, he said, "I've given them my word, and the world hath hated them because they are not of the world, even as I am not of the world. But in that 15th verse, he says, I pray not that thou shouldest take them out of the world. But that
coming to you from the voice of the one called Shirley Caesar, one of the veteran in gospel music for over the years.
Not of this world.
A question this morning
for you.
What more do you want him to do? Can I take it simple? Can I take it simple?
Him.
He put you to bed last night, eh?
Help me say it this time.
He wake you up this morning, don't it?
Lord.
And for most of you, you have already had your breakfast. Oh, I've not yet had mine.
Him to do. Thank you, Jesus.
That he loves you, he do.
I don't know why some people going on like God has never done nothing for them.
On the cross to save us all. What more do you want him to do?
Listen, church. Sinner man, can't you see that Jesus loves you?
Yes, he does.
Can't you see?
Can't you see?
Oh, he died for you. Oh, yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
If you sick, he'll make you well and say, thank you, Jesus.
What more do you want him to do?
Hallelujah.
To prove that he loves you, he do.
Church, in this world we live in, we have trials.
Yes, oh, yes. We do.
But if we only keep the faith, he'll take us through. Yes, indeed.
You see, we are coming up on the break in about 3 minutes.
Oh, yes.
And his name.
But after Mr. Reverend F.C. Barnes is telling you that I'm asking you, what more do you want him to do?
Do you want?
I have a song that I want to play for you.
Can't do it alone, no. No self-reliance.
Don't stop believing that you can do it on your own.
No. We can't do it alone.
The man called Kevin is telling this morning.
Alone. By myself, I'm weak. I'm feeble and in need of heavenly touch. So much to strengthen. So evident, Lord, we need you. We take away the crime, carnal abuse and criminal elements are taking over. But we trust Jehovah, we trust Jehovah. They carry we over, they have taken over, have taken over. But we trust Jehovah, they carry we over.
And I must tell you that Kevin will be featured on the concert come the 17th.
Over, the mountains got to move. We can do it alone, 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 alone. By myself, I'm weak.
Send good morning to Norman Grasset up there in Cornwall Barracks.
Recession time we are living now. Farming the pandalas, farming the pandalas.
The time and Stars FM making it a minute after one. We will be right back.
For the best quality in sound reinforcement and backlining, Native Audio. We have professional engineers with over 20 years of experience. So call us and we'll take care of your parties, wedding receptions, barbecues, conferences, and small stage shows. Crystal clear sound, Native Audio. Our prices are the best. Call us at 871-5212. That's 871-5212. Native Audio. We make your events audible. 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 Audible.
Ultimate all-wide summer gospel party, praise by the pool, with DJ Nicholas, Judith Gale, Ryan Berry, Kevin, and the uprising singers, MC Yus Truly, Ryan Bailey, at Somerset Falls, Hope Bay, Portland, on Sunday, July 28, 2013. Gates open at 10 a.m., showtime 4 p.m., admission adults 1,000, pre-sold, $1,300 at the gate, children $600. Ticket outlets, Covenant Insurance, Mackenzie's Wholesale, Juicy Patties, and Port Antonio Hospital, sponsored by Best Dressed Chicken, Stylz FM, Grace Kennedy, and Deacon Wireless, proceeding aid of Outreach Ministry Stonehill.
For your electrical and hardware needs, visit Everything Electrical, located at 35 West Street, Port Antonio. We supply from electrical wires to cement, water heaters to water pumps and AC units. We also offer house wiring services and installations. Call us at 876-715-6412 or 876-715-6413. Everything Electrical, your personal and comprehensive hardware store. This inspirational hour is sponsored by Everything Electrical, located at 35 West Street, Port Antonio. Call 715-6412 or 715-6413 for all your electrical and hardware needs.
You are listening to Road to Glory on the Sweet Stylz FM 96.1.
Stylz FM is the greatest.
Has to be Stylz FM. Road to Glory 96.1.
The girl Nikisha Vans. Turn up the radio.
Stylz FM presents Road to Glory.
Holy God! You're in tune to Stylz 96.1 FM. Portland Radio. Smart.
Can't afford to miss it. The Road to Glory, your Sunday morning gospel and inspirational music program on Stylz 96.1 from 9 a.m. until 12 noon. Tune in. Stylz, the people's station.
You see, I want to apologize to those who hear 1 o'clock just now. I'm so sorry. It's actually after 10. It's now 4 minutes after 10. I stand to be corrected, Pastor Mears. Opal wants to big up her grandmother, Miss Gordon. Say good morning to Angie and Vanessa from Bellevue. Saying good morning to Crystal, who is on the road to glory. Yo, the text is saying she's on her way, but I'm trying to put it properly and say on the road to glory. Saying good morning to Lamar, on her way to glory, on her road to glory. Every time. I want you to remember that this is the Inspirational Hour. The Inspirational Hour brought to you by Everything Electrical, West Street, Port Antonio. And if somebody might not be aware of where Everything Electrical is, it's just after you pass that gas station at Hospital Ilford. Yes, early bird and right there, so that's Everything Electrical, alright? Oh, I want to say good morning to all the workers of the Total Gas Station on the road to glory this morning. I also want to say good morning to all those persons at the D&S snack shop on the road to glory. My name is Bassi. How you doing? Carlin is on the road to glory. Good morning, going out to Patricia from Shrewsbury, coming from your daughter, Nicole. Florida locked in to Stylz FM, enjoying the show. Shout out going out to Mrs. Jackson in Lenox, Orange Bay. Thank you. Hunter, how are you? I know you're on the road to glory. You see, by popular demand, I need to play this song one more time from Kevin as we begin the inspirational hour and fine style.
FM, you're my number one.
Can't do it alone, no. No self-reliance, no. No, 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 no. We can't do it alone. Of heavenly touch, so much to strengthen me and take me to high above thee. Me can't do it alone,
alone, alone, alone, alone.
By myself I'm weak
and feeble and in need
of heavenly touch. So so evident, Lord, oh, we need you. We take away the crime, carnal abuse and criminal elements are taking over. But we trust Jehovah, we trust Jehovah. They carry we over, they have taken over, have taken over. But we trust Jehovah, they carry we over. Station time we are living now. Farming the pandalot, farming the pandalot. I thought a street, but them still be feet. Enough time the youths now have no food to eat. Them strap themselves and then them touch the street. Somebody's gonna die tonight. But oh,
all those friend mothers out there.
Mama, please remember me.
Who knows how to go down on their knees and cover their children.
In this time, baby.
All those praying fathers who know how to storm the mercy seat. Good morning to you all.
Mama, please call me near. The job because it's not this year.
We need. Remember, this inspirational hour is brought to you by Everything Electrical, all right? And I want to say good morning to all the workers and staff and management of Everything Electrical. Especially to that young miss. Oh, yes. You know yourself, don't you?
Is sponsored by Everything Electrical, located at 35 West Street, Port Antonio. Call 715-6412 or 715-6413 for all your electrical and hardware needs.
Playing this song for Tanya in California. Good morning, Susan. How you doing? Sending condolence to the members, or should I say the family of those persons who were killed a couple days back in Anato Bay. Condolence to you. Also send condolence to the Robinson's family down there in Jack's River. And the passing of your mother. Miss Grace Robinson, who was a former principal of the Jacks River School and also a justice of the peace of the community. No, condolence coming to you from Mr. Rodney.
Shall prosper, yeah.
Beep, beep, beep.
I'm walking through this valley of tests, and I've never been a weak caught in the wilderness. The power of God preserves I, guiding in all.
do. So trodden through the heights and the depths, we trample frustration and we conquer stress. Power of God preserves I and guides in all.
Pre-birthday greetings going out to Overseer Thompson, known better to me as Sister Gazi. How you do? She will celebrate her birthday on Wednesday. Greetings coming to you from Sister Chuggy and all the members of the Mount Ephraim Spiritual Baptist Church. Bishop Asa, good morning. Send good morning to all the members of the Footprint Revival Mission.
The wages of blessing is ever living a life. So we keep our meditation in high. We'll weather the storm and put up a fight, cause we can do anything. And should you feel like giving up, let the strength of your ancestors fill your cup. The power of God preserves I and guides.
Good morning to all the Browns family down there in Commodore. Morning, Sophia. Morning, Miss Cynthia.
Can't touch a lion. So strong. Roaring lion. On the moor,
them are idle.
At the moor,
them business wild up.
Yes, the moor, them come with science. Them can't break the heart of a lion. The more
them are eyed up,
and the more
them business wild up.
The power of God preserves I and guides in all I do. So all the evils that need me harm can go back where they came from. No demon shall prosper. Been a week caught in the wilderness. The power of God preserves I, guiding in all I do. So trotting through the heights and the depths, we trample frustration and we conquer stress. The power of God preserves I and guides in all I do.
You see, I want to pull this tune one more time for Jody's father up there in Islington, Mr. Rowan. It's not an easy thing to lose a daughter tragically, eh? But you see, that's a problem I have with young people today.
I'm walking through this valley of tests.
When you give them God and tell them that without God, they are nothing. They feel more obliged or obligated to do other things.
All I do. So trotting through the heights and the depths, we try.
trample frustration and we conquer stress. Power of God preserves I and guides in all I do. So the evils that mean me harm can go back where they came from. No demonic works from.
I tell you. I pull it one more time for Brother Mikey.
Can't touch a lion. He's so humble. Can't touch a lion.
I'm walking through this valley of tests, and I've never been a weak caught in the wilderness.
Once a good morning to the man called Raman. Up there in Rakal, taxi driver, yes. And I also want to say good morning to the taxi driver who knows how to play domino, but him gone on the cricket field. And the best female bowler up there in Dusty lick out him Miggle Stump. Pick up yourself, boss. Me not calling you, yeah.
Ever living a life, so we keep our meditation in high. We'll weather the storm and put up a fight, cause we can do anything. And should you feel like giving up, let the strength of your ancestors fill you up.
Akelia in Little Anata Road says she wants this song goes out to her father who met in an accident. And also to her grandmother. Good morning, Akelia. Good morning, Pastor Ains. Pastor White, good morning. I'm praying for you, all right?
With science, no, them can't break the heart of a lion. The more
them are eyed up,
and the more
them business wild up.
The power of God preserves I and guides in all I do. So all the evils that mean me harm can go back where they came from. No demonic works perform.
my soul so weary. When troubles come,
Stylz FM, you're my number one.
My heart's burdened.
Yes, Jamaica.
Yes, Jamaica. Stylz FM.
And I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me.
Making the time on Stylz FM 10:30. I get that right this time. 10:30. We'll be right back.
Stylz FM 96.1.
Portlanders, Portlanders. Akan Auto Technology, located at 33 Bomber Crescent, Port Antonio. Visit us for all your auto repair and servicing. We offer computerized wheel alignment, computerized wheel balancing, suspension checks, AC repair, inspection, and all your auto repair needs. For a complete auto repair and service, visit or call Akan Auto Technology today at 715-5205. And remember, we are located at 33 Bonbrook Crescent.
My name is Port Antonio, Jamaica, in association with the Portland Curry Festival and RTN Production presents Minimum Sport Antonio 2013 at the Timbambo Hotel Port Antonio on Sunday, July 28th, 4 p.m. sharp. Music by Razor Band. Admission adults $350. VIP $450 with dinner. Children $150. Dress former. Guest artists Brimstone, General Trace, Little Rich, Mac and Diamond, and more. It's Beauty Yellow. Sponsored by Satcom Cable TV, Rush Caribbean Energy Drink, Somerset Falls, and RTN Records.
For your electrical and hardware needs, visit Everything Electrical, located at 35 West Street, Port Antonio. We supply from electrical wires to cement, water heaters to water pumps and AC units. We also offer house wiring services and installations. Call us at 876-715-6412 or 876-715-6413. Everything Electrical, your personal and comprehensive hardware store. This inspirational hour is sponsored by Everything Electrical, located at 35 West Street, Port Antonio. Call 715-6412 or 715-6413 for all your electrical and hardware needs.
Holy God! Young tune to Stylz 96.1 FM. Portland Radio Smart.
If you're down and lonely, uplift your soul. Tune in to Stylz 96.1 Sunday mornings from 9 a.m. until 12 noon and listen to The Road to Glory.
Stylz FM presents Road to Glory.
This is The Road to Glory on Stylz 96.1, the People's Station.
Stylz FM is the greatest.
Has to be Stylz FM. Road to Glory 96.1.
The girl Nikisha Vans. Turn up the radio.
No matter the storm cloud that will rock the ship of yours, the light of my Savior will lead me safely through the night. Though my ship may be rocky and my sails may be torn, I will find rest in the eye of the storm. Saying shout out to the Orange Bay Youth Fellowship Church Group. Going now to Somerset Falls. Good morning, going out to Shakif, Emma, and Hayden in Milan, St. Anne. Saying good morning to Dana down there in Milan, St. Anne. Saying good morning to Samantha down there in Orange Bay. Good morning to Poochie down there in Windsor Castle. Happy birthday to Tasha from Selena in Bound Ridge. Can you imagine someone text me and say, take me a beggar if you big me up, and they didn't put a name. So if you didn't have a name, I'm still bigging up the no-name person who text me that text. Saying good morning to Princess and Suan over there in Norwich. Saying good morning to Alicia down there in Gettystown.
Can't do it alone.
I want to say good morning to Peter again, Gettystown. Mommy, good morning.
No.
You can't make the devil get the best of you here. Because the devil know your weak spot and I'm gonna juke your point at your heart.
By myself I'm weak, I'm feeble and in need of heavenly touch so much.
Big up to Anjali Candy. Karan on the road to glory.
Me can do it alone, 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 alone. By myself I'm weak, I'm feeble and in need of heavenly touch so much to strengthen me.
Morning, going out to work at Janet Swire. Of the new Eden City Mission Church.
Need you in these troubled times. Color signs of the times so evident. Claro, we need you. We take away the crime. Carnal abuse and criminal elements are taking over. But we trust Jehovah. We trust Jehovah. They carry we over. They have taken over.
Saying good morning to all my Port Maria listeners. To Sadi. Sadi. Sidani. From the S family. Saying good morning to Shartman and Mr. Wani at Prestige Funeral Home.
We can do it alone, 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 alone. By myself I'm weak and feeble.
The S-Class girls from Orange Bay is on the road to glory.
A forever little church. She strengthened me and take me to.
By popular demand, I have to play this song one more time, all right?
Once
well, a good morning to Tony over there in Virginia.
I thought a street, but them still be feet. No time the youths now have no food feet. Them
also to Mr. Anthony Bradshaw.
Somebody's gonna
over there in England. Also to Lady Elizabeth in Manchester. Good morning to all my international listeners. Taria, good morning. All things, girl. Say good morning to Bishop Walker. By popular demand, I have to play this one again as well. And I would have you know that I've gotten about a dozen texts asking me to play the Taras Riley one more time. And I'm tempted to do it.
And oh, my soul so weary. When troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here.
Good morning to my Bunununus. Bunununus, good morning.
Until you come and sit a while with me.
Fret not yourself because of evildoers.
To more than I can be. There is no life without its hunger. Each restless heart beats imperfectly. But when I glimpse eternity.
me up to more than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be.
This inspirational hour is sponsored by Everything Electrical, located at 35 West Street, Port Antonio. Call 715-6412 or 715-6413 for all your electrical and hardware needs.
While I'm living,
the Gaga man himself,
thanks I'll be giving. The Father I will pray, only Him know how we get through every day. All the hike in the price, I'm a link we have to pay. While our leaders play, all I see people a rip and a rob, all a rival. Thief never love is a thief with long bag. No love for the people who are suffering bad. Another toll to the poor, may God help us all. What is to stop the youth from getting out of control? Full up for education, you ain't no own a payroll. The clothes from me back of countless eyes old. We'll go on, the fool has never been told. I'm a living while I'm living, to the Father I will pray. Only Him know how we get through. Every day with all the hike in the price, I'm a late we have to pay. While our leaders play, we say who can afford. What about those who came? They will have to stay. Opportunity, a scarce commodity. In this time I say, when mama spend her last, I'll send you the class. Never you ever play. It's a competitive world for low budget people, spending the time while earning a nickel.
Well, I say good morning to all those persons listening to me in New York, in Pennsylvania, Boston, Florida. All my international listeners, good morning. All my listeners on the FM band at 96.1, good morning. All those listening at 96.7, good morning. I want to say good morning to all those persons in Gale listening this morning. All those persons in Jessica. Stewart Town, good morning. Addersfield, good morning. Grantstown, good morning. Villa Road, good morning.
What is to stop the youth and get out of control? Full up of education, get no own a payroll. Be close by your back of countless. While I'm living, thanks I'll be giving.
Send good morning to Shikona. How are you? How are you? Say hi to mommy for me, eh? And the whole family.
While our leaders play, all I see people are rip and a rob. All of
us. In your face. All over the place. We're online. 24/7. You're listening to
FM 96.1. Broadcasting from Portland, Jamaica.
I'm a living while I'm living, to the Father I will pray. Only Him know how we get through every day. All the hike in the price, I'm a link we have to pay. While our leaders play, all I see people are rip and a rob, all are rival.
love is the thief with long bag. No love for the people who are suffering bad. Another toe to the phone, may God help his soul. What is to stop the youth song gets out of control? Full of for education, yet no own a payroll. The clothes from the back of countless eye hole. Who go on and on?
Send your tune to Stylz.
Every day with only hiking the price, I'm a leg we have to pay. While our leaders play, we say who can afford to run, will run. But what about those who can't? They will have to stay. Opportunity, a scarce commodity.
Believe, oh, I believe.
Saying good morning to Michelle Wildman, Pastor Wildman, Trixie, how you do? I don't want anyone to burn up their breakfast this morning, so I'm taking it easy, all right?
Life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last. The sky's above the blue. Wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, and I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every gain to taste the sweet. I face the pain.
This was the Inspirational Hour, brought to you by Everything Electrical. Whitney Houston taking you out of the inspirational hour.
Stylz FM, you're my number one.
Join DP on Stylz FM 96.1 for a new touch to praise and worship. Total praise! It's inspirational and uplifting. This and every Sunday from 12 to 4 p.m. on Stylz FM 96.1.
For the joy of the Lord.
Mr. Brown, the word material done, you know. What me fi do?
Check Robinson's and Sons Hardware, man. Them have everything you need and more. They are at 18 West Palm Avenue, Port Antonio, Portland. Paints, nails, doors, everything to meet your hardware needs and much more. Call them at 993-9763 or 382-6209 and email them at sandhardware@gmail.com.
Mr. Brown, me get everything we need quick and fast.
Sure. Maybe could have just stopped the chatting so we could have done the work just as fast.
What was that, Johnny?
No, man. We just said Robinson and Sons are going good.
Robinson's and Sons Hardware. We are always here to serve you.
For your electrical and hardware needs, visit Everything Electrical, located at 35 West Street, Port Antonio. We supply from electrical wires to cement, water heaters to water pumps and AC units. We also offer house wiring services and installations. Call us at 876-715-6412 or 876-715-6413. Everything Electrical, your personal and comprehensive hardware store.
I'm Mr. Stylz, I keep on representing to the fullest. Rita!
This is Road to Glory on Stylz FM. Join us Sundays from 9 to 12 p.m. Enjoy beautiful gospel music and inspirational songs. Road to Glory, each and every Sunday morning from 9 to 12 p.m. Enjoy beautiful gospel songs and inspirational music. Remember, that's Road to Glory on Stylz FM.
Can't afford to miss it. The Road to Glory, your Sunday morning gospel and inspirational music program on Stylz 96.1 from 9 a.m. until 12 noon. Tune in. Stylz, the people's station.
Oh, there's not a broken vessel that God can't mend. Yeah, man, you don't know how to love God every time. You know? Yeah, man, you see whole of Portland, you know, them locked right now. A Stylz 96.1 FM, and them not change a station definitely. Nothing. You hear?
This is Randall Positive of Island Worship Music saying you're in tune to Stylz 96.1 FM out of Port Antonio, Portland. Blessed.
Never, 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 never get me down. Calling, calling, calling.
were all alone, and everything seemed oh so dark, and you'd be happy just to see a spark. Reach down deep inside, raise your head oh so high, grip your fingers to the rock, never give up no matter what. The fogger and the sun never get me down, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling, calling, calling. There's no need to wear a frown, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling, calling, calling. When you have tried everything and round and round in a circle you spin, and you're feeling so confused that you even wanna turn to the blues, there's no answer in that glass when it keeps falling still going past. All your burdens are in you cast, and he will give you peace at last. Problems will never get me down, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling, calling, calling. There's no need to wear a frown, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling, calling, calling. Hey, to fall, that is no crime, but to give up is a sin. Remember, these doors are open wide, and you'll find joy within. Never, 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 never get me down. Never, never get me down. Problems will never get me down, cause heaven's doors are open.
Playing this for Shawnee. Yes, man, the real big man, the driver. Thank you, boss. Oh, for those persons who are wondering, it's your time to write, it's your time to prepare. Because when we're going to pray, we're going to pray.
There is trouble at home, and you think that you are all alone, and everything seems oh so dark, and you...
But see, I want to share a word with somebody this morning.
Reach down deep inside, raise your
head. I want to get to...
Grip your fingers to the rock, never give up.
11:30. I'll be dropping a word. That's true, the words were clean.
Calling, calling.
And guess what? Guess what? We're gonna be doing the Bible say this week.
Calling, calling.
And I'm just gonna open it to everybody today. Anything that your spirit allows you to read, just find something and read. It could be Revelation, it could be Genesis, it could be Apuka, it could be Adiah, whatever it is that the Spirit allows you to read. You are just opening the Bible today.
He will give you peace that lasts. Problems will never get me down, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling, calling, calling. There's no need to wear a frown, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling. Calling, calling. Hey, to fall that is no crime, but to give up is a sin. Remember, these doors are open wide, and you'll find joy within. To fall that is no crime, but to give up is a sin. Remember, these doors are open wide, and you'll find joy within. Problems still never get me down, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling, calling, calling. There's no need to wear a frown, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling, calling, calling. No, no problem still never gets me down, cause heaven's doors are open and I'll be calling, calling.
stepping on gold. Each step I take, I'm stepping on gold. My father is a millionaire, I'm stepping on gold. My father is a millionaire.
Yes, my people, yes, my people. If you remember, I was telling you last week that
each step I take,
we are going to be having a gospel concert, yes.
I'm stepping on gold.
At the Port Antony High School, that's on the 17th of August.
My father,
while convention will start at the church on the 18th for 1 week. And for those persons who are wondering, who am I to come to concert to listen to? I tell you, the big man will be in the house, Coco do himself. Hi, hi, hi. Kevin will be in the house, Emmanuel will be in the house.
Stepping on gold.
Inner Touch singers will be in the house.
Father is a millionaire, I'm stepping on gold.
And let me tell you something, it's gonna be very cheap. It's one of the cheapest concerts you have ever come across in Portland. Because guess what? I want everybody to be there from every nook and cranny.
I'm stepping on.
Come on, come support Pastor Brimstone, aye?
Each step I take, I'm stepping on gold.
Tickets goes on sale.
Father is a millionaire.
By the 5th of next month. And for now I can tell you that you can get tickets at Hamilton Bookstore.
Gold.
In Port Antonio.
Every Christian is
a. The value for each ticket is $300, $350 at the gate.
Every Christian is rich. Hey, hey.
Children under 12 pay $100. And for those persons who are in need, we will have consecrated water on the venue. So come prepared to get yourself a bottle of consecrated water, everybody.
Every Christian is a millionaire.
Come prepared to have your soul blessed.
I'm stepping on gold. Come on, church. Each step I take, take. I'm stepping on gold. My father is a millionaire.
Remember that when I get off the air at 12 o'clock, I go straight to church.
My father is a millionaire. I'm stepping on gold. Every Christian is rich, rich. Every Christian is rich. Come on, church. Every Christian is rich. Hey, hey. Every Christian is a millionaire. Every Christian is rich. Hey. Every Christian is rich. Christian is rich, rich, rich. Every Christian is a millionaire. Each step I take, I'm stepping on gold. Come on, church. Each step I take, I'm stepping on gold.
Saying good morning to that gentleman in Buff Bay, the Waka Man. I'm not sure if I can call that name on the radio, so you're gonna have to give me another name, all right?
The Bible says,
Psalm 41 and verse 11. By this I know that you favored me, O God, for you never allowed my enemies to triumph over me. Hallelujah.
The number to call for the Bible says 453-1444. And for my international listeners, if you want to call and read a verse of the Bible, you can find me at 1-876-453-1444. I'm using this song this week because there's a message in it that I want you to listen to.
When the storms of life are raging and their fury falls on me, I wonder what I have done that makes.
Stylz, good morning.
Yeah, morning. It's a call, calling from Buffalo. I'm looking for a Stylz stuff, yeah?
Uh-huh. God bless you. The Bible say you're alive.
Good afternoon, Pastor Brimstone.
Good afternoon, Miss Hunter. How are you?
Fine, thank you. And how are you?
I am blessed and highly favored.
The Bible says, for whoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved. Romans 10 verse 13.
Thank you very much. Keep it locked to Stylz FM, all right?
Yes.
best in service.
Do my best.
I try to do the best I can. When I try to do the right thing.
I want to say good morning to brother Gary, wherever he is at this time. Good morning, you're live on Stylz FM. When you're ready for the radio call back.
Don't you worry, the Lord will make a way.
Stylz, good morning.
And when Jesus had cried with a loud voice, he said, Father, in God and I command my spirit.
God bless you. Is this Miss Alman? Stylz, good morning.
Morning, Pastor.
Good morning.
Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in both he meditates day and night.
God bless you. You see, we are sort of missing the essence of how we do this thing. So let me sort of set the ground rules one more time. You're going to call and you're going to say your name, where you're calling from, the scripture that you're reading, then you proceed by reading, okay? Stylz, good morning.
Good morning, my name is Princess. I'm calling from Lenox in Orangeville. I'm reading from St. John 15, verse 13.
Thank you.
Greater love has no man than this, that a man lay down his life for his friends.
God bless you.
When the load upon me gets heavy,
the weight is falling on my brow. I said to my soul, soul, don't you worry. Stylz, good morning. You're alive. Hello.
Good morning.
You're alive.
Eileen calling. Mrs. Levy.
Uh-huh.
From Breathwork.
Okay. Mrs. Levy.
From Isaiah 55.
Amen.
Verse 1.
Amen.
Oh, ye that... Yeah, 50. Oh, everyone that is at first, come. He that is... Ye to the water, and ye that had no money, come ye buy, and ye come buy wine and milk without money, and without price.
God bless you, Mrs. Levy.
Bless the Lord.
Do I see you in church today?
What time church begin?
Church supposed to start already, but I'll be there at 12, at 10 minutes after 12. All right? Church start at 11, everybody. But by the time I get off the radio, I get there by 10 minutes after 12, and by that time, church is really, really, really on fire. Stylz, you're live.
That was Psalm 1 and verse 1 and 2. Comment on verse 93.
Okay.
Yeah. When they need the cross, I buy.
Stylz, you're live.
Good morning, Benita from New Eden, lady from Sunshine. Feed my cause, O Lord, with them that strive with me, fight against them that fight against me.
Keep it locked to Stylz FM. What happened to my listeners up in Sherwood Forest? Miss Deans, how you do? Stylz, good morning.
Good morning, this is Judith Campbell from Comfort Valley, St. Mary.
Uh-huh.
Psalms 91. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty.
God bless you. See, every once in a while someone get away with robbery now. That caller just got away with robbery. The next one, I am going to cut it off. If you don't know that, you're going to have to walk away from the radio or turn it down. Thank you very much. Stylz, you're live.
Good morning. Nikki calling from Hope Bay.
Uh-huh.
Psalm 27, verse 1. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life.
Of whom shall I be afraid? God bless you.
Amen. Thank you.
Don't you worry. The Lord will make a way.
Stylz, good morning. You're live.
Morning again. Reading from Psalm 58. Verse first. Do you indeed seek righteousness, O congregation? Do ye judge unrightly, O ye sons of men? From Sister Claire Commodore.
Keep it locked, Sister Dixon. Stylz, good morning. You're live.
Morning.
Good morning.
I'm reading from Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all thine eyes. Lean not on your own understanding. In all thy ways, acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy path.
God bless you. Stylz, good morning. You're live.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Let me tell you about my birthday yesterday.
You see, I didn't remember, I'm being honest, but now that you're on the phone, I can wish you a happy birthday.
Yes, I want your big up birthday, and I want you to sing this song for me. But I will be reading my chapter first.
I'll read the chapter and then you tell me the song.
From Isaiah 54, I will commence by, from the heat. In a little wrath, I hide my face from thee. For a moment, but with everlasting kindness will I have mercy on thee, saith the Lord thy Redeemer. For this is as the water of Noah unto me. For as I have sworn that the water of Noah shall no more go over the earth, so have I sworn that I will not hide, I will not be wroth with thee, nor rebuke thee, for the moment shall depart.
You're going to have to stop at the other verse, all right?
And the hill remove. But my kindness shall not remove from thee. So I want you to sing this song on my birthday. I want to be rejoiced and be happy for you to see the 71 birthday.
So you're 71 today?
Eh?
You're 71 today?
Yes.
A happy birthday. Which song?
Lord, be a fence around me. Or be a pattern. You know that song there?
Let me chance if I can find it. All right? Let me chance if I can find it.
Yes.
All right. Keep it locked, ain't it?
Yes.
Do the best in service. My best.
Try to do the best I can. I'll take one more call, all right?
And I try to do the right thing.
You're my last call for the Bible. Say good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Brimstone.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm tempted from Hope Bay.
Okay.
I'm reading Psalm 91, verse 1. Uh-huh. He that dwelleth in the secret place of
the Most High shall abide
under the shadow of the Almighty. Amen, my brother.
Keep it locked to Stylz FM, all right? You see, I want to give you this song one last time because I want you to listen to it properly, all right? From Shirley Willis. In fact, my wife just texted me and reminded me that Auntie wanted me to sing that song. So let me see how best I can do it, all right? G Jesus build a fence all around me every day. Lord, I want you to protect me as I travel a long life way. Lord, I know you can. Yes, I know you will. Fight the battle if I be still. Build a fence all around me every day. Happy birthday, auntie.
When you need the cross, I bow. He will take away all my sorrow. Just let him have my burdens now. When the load upon me gets heavy, the weight is so right on my brow. I said unto my soul,
don't worry, the Lord will make a way somehow.
Where you get it from? Do I you just follow it? I'm a wanting some people.
making the time on Stylz FM, 11:30. We're going to be taking our final break of this program this morning.
This is Stylz FM 96.1 on your FM dial.
Lumber, cement, steel, plyboard, plates, cups, shower curtain, sheet. Then this now go take me all day, man.
Daddy, mommy says I must go a business depot.
I need to find somewhere with ample parking space, gives discounts, does delivery, and has the most courteous staff.
Why, Daddy Duffy?
Yes, Builders Depot, right at Industrial Estate Longwall in Burns Bay. I call them at 715-3128 or 284-3337.
Because let me tell him, we got Builders Depot over there, so.
Check them out.
Builders Depot, once you need it, we have it.
Do you have or are you seeking a place to rent, seeking employment or have a job vacancy? Are you selling a car or having a garage sale? Then come see us. Let Stylz do the advertising for you and you'll be on your way in no time. Contact us at 876-286-9216 or 439-5160. Advertising Stylz. Advertise with Stylz.
The Portland High School and Prep School, 16 Rice Peace Road, Port Antonio. Now registering students for the new school year beginning September 2. From ages 3 through to adulthood, come register now for slow learner students and students with special needs. The International Reading Specialist will be there at the summer camp. Hey, we cater for artistic kids, remedial reading. Come and be a part of the Portland High Summer School happening now at the Portland High School, 16 Rice Peace Road, Port Antonio. Register now for the new school year starting September 2.
When you're listening to Stylz FM 96.1 on a Sunday, it has to be Road to Glory, Gospel Selections, the girl Nikisha Vance. Turn up the radio.
Are you on the road? It's the Road to Glory.
This is Road to Glory.
You are listening to Road to Glory on the sweet Stylz FM 96.1.
Gospel music of a play. Randall Positive, I say, you're in tune to Road to Glory. Sweet gospel music in the Sunday morning. Holy God, no sticks, no stones will never get to my from my prison.
Road to Glory, each and every Sunday morning from 9 to 12 p.m. Enjoy beautiful gospel songs and inspirational music. Remember, that's Road to Glory on Stylz FM.
Stylz 96.1 FM, Portland Radio.
When your money done, got a God. Your husband gone, got a God. Your boyfriend gone, got a God. Don't know what to do, got a God. And your rent is due, got a God. Your girlfriend gone, got a God.
You see, that's the word I want to leave with somebody today, that God of God, all right? I want you to turn to somebody close there and say, neighbor, God of God. When all around my soul give way, God of God. When mother and father forsake me, God of God. When I come to the river at the ending of day, God of God. When it seems as if you are walking alone, God is still God. And sometimes, amen, you may feel like you are walking alone.
You don't know what to do.
Like the sun is might be too hot on your head. Oh Lord, Lord, Lord. Sometimes you may be going through the water. Sometimes you may be going through the flood. But I want to tell you that after all I've been through, I still have joy. God, our God. Turn to your neighbor and say, God, our God. In your rough times, God, our God. In your good times, God, our God. Whether you believe him or not, God, our God. Whether you accept him or not, he's still God. He created this heaven. He created the earth. He created everything. In the book of Psalms, he tells you that if he was hungry, he wouldn't have told you. Because the cattle upon a thousand hill belong to him. The fowls of the air belong to him. My God, my God. Do you know the God of God this afternoon, this morning? You see, I'm not trying to do it in any proper English. Because proper English, you might lose the essence. But when you do it in the raw man, patois, Jamaican style, and say, God, oh God, you get the power out of it. I tell you, when Jonah, amen, got the word and decided to that he was going to, amen, go to somewhere else. Oh, hallelujah. He was going to Tarshish because he did not want to, amen, carry the word of God. But the Bible told me that when he went into the ship, he went down to the lowest part of the ship. Sometimes people hide like you can't hide from God. But you cannot hide from God. His eyes are watching you. Whatever you do, whatever you say. But the Bible told me that after the storm start and ship coming like it go sink. Have you ever felt like your ship is sinking? It's only because you failed to do the work of God. Have you ever felt like your ship is about to capsize? God is telling you to do something and you're running. You cannot run from God no matter what. My God, my God. And the Bible told me that when the captain, amen, do what all that he had to do, the captain went down to the bottom of the ship. The captain said, no man, something is wrong. This is not it.
Love you, Lord.
So the captain turned to everybody and said, call upon your God. But let me tell you something, that when the captain get down to
when your money
the lower part of the ship,
to do, are your husband gone?
My God, my God. And he see Jonah down there sleeping. The Bible said he wake up Jonah and say, boss man, you down here sleeping and them something going upstairs. But I come to tell you to call upon your God. I dropped by on Stylz FM to tell somebody that you have to call upon your God. Because I see our country, Jamaica, heading for some things. That if we don't call upon our God, we're going to have some problem.
Get something up.
But the word of God declared, if my people who are called by my name would just humble themselves and pray and seek my face, and the crucial part, amen, that most people forget to look at is when the Bible says, and turn. Can somebody help me to say, turn?
Mighty God
from your wicked ways. Turn from your wicked ways. Because wicked ways are wicked ways, no matter how you put it.
You don't know what to do.
Jamaica got to turn, because I tell you something, and I don't talk with water in my mouth. Amen. That if Jamaica doesn't turn, amen, God is going to visit this place. Amen. In a way we have never seen before. And anyhow, God no visit we, he must go apologize to Saddam.
Call your neighbor, praise him. Call your pastor.
Yes, man.
Call your bishop and praise him.
So because God never apologizes, he's not an apologetic God. I know he's gonna visit this place. But I share something before I close. Because we're gonna pray in just a minute. That there's always a safe haven for the people of God. Because in Sodom, he took out Lot and his people. He ensure that the children of Israel walk on dry land when he killed the Egyptians. Hey, hey, hey! Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I want to tell you that God of God tonight, this morning. I wish I could go further, but time wouldn't permit me. Now, if you want to hear the continuation of this message, God of God, join me in church in just a couple of minutes. Yes, my church. Yes, our church. The Mount Bethel Church up there in 49 East Palm Avenue. Just across the road from the entrance of Johnstone Road, where there's a big mango tree in the yard. Join me in church in Zion this morning, where we're going to have a wonderful time. Turn to your neighbor and say, God of God, let us pray. Are your emblems ready? Did you get your emblems ready? We are going to pray.
Mighty God, you know what I mean.
You know my name.
Mighty God, you know my number.
Great deliverer, I know my name.
Dear my God, you know what I'm in number.
Great deliverer, I know my name.
Oh, love divine, oh great thou art. When can I find my willing heart all taken up by thee? Father, we thank you for another day, God, that you have made, and indeed we are so glad. We thank you for the sunshine, we thank you for the rain, God, we thank you for the breeze that you blow, but most of all, God, we thank you for the breath of life. And because of the breath of life, God, this morning I can sit here to say all to Jesus I surrender, all to him I freely give. I will ever love and trust him in your presence daily live. I thank you, God, for amen, everyone that are listening at this point, those amen that are going through their moment of bereavement, I pray, God, that you will console them. Hallelujah. Send somebody, God, amen, to speak to them in a way that they have never heard before. Help them to realize that a church to keep they have, and a God to glorify, and have a dying soul to save and fitted for the sky. One more time, God, I put amen the management and staff of Stylz FM in your hand. I pray for your protection. I pray for blood coverage over your people now in the name of Jesus. Our prime minister, our leader of the opposition, hallelujah, this our great country called Jamaica, I pray for us in a special way. In fact, the whole world, wherever they are listening at this time, I pray, God, I know you are omnipresent, you are omnipotent, you have never failed, amen, to go to the utmost and to do what is to be done. And now, God, in the name of Jesus, I come against every power of darkness, every workers of iniquity, and I take charge, hallelujah, over the situation in Jesus' name. Sound the alarm. Attack. People, beg you beware. Tell you say, where will you hide? Lift up your hand, everybody. Lift up your hand. And a great morning, people of God. Where will you end?
Where will you end?
Lord, we thank you for your people and the faith that they have been showing over the past couple of weeks. And now, God, as they have lifted their hands, God, to you, I pray for consecration right now in the name of Jesus. Consecrate that, and I pray in Jesus' name. Lift up your water, people. Lift up your olive oil. Lift up whatever you have that you want prayer for. Lord, we thank you one more time, God, that you are still God, and nothing is impossible through you, and nothing is impossible for you. And as your people stand in faith, God, lifting their emblems, whatever it may be, I pray, God, that you'll consecrate it right now, and you do a work for them. Work a mighty revival in their life right now, in Jesus' name. If you had your prayer request, it's time to burn. Go outside, everybody. Send good morning to Mama Joyce and my mother Velma and my aunt Joan coming from Troy. Three, we are gonna burn. One, two, three. Light it, people, and let it burn. Make it burn, make it burn. And make it burn, make it burn. Make it. Hi. Good morning to our sister Jean, Auntie Jean over there in Nasaba, Amas. Listening to Stars FM right now. Good morning coming to you from my wife, my Bunda Nunus. My God, my baby, Bamba. Yeah. from heaven, boy. I know it's early days, yes, but I want you to put it on your calendar, everybody. Because I want all the people from up in Rio Grande Bush, Rio Grande Valley, my apology. Bellevue and Milbank and all them places. I want you to come down to the concert on the 17th. Kukudu will be there. All those person from Buff Bay Valley, I want you to come down to Port Antonio. Shrewsbury Rock Hall coming. Why you come down, Durham and Dumfries? I want all of St. Mary to come up. So let me do a match for you. If you start put down $100 from now, you can get to $1,000 by the time of the concert. So when you spend $300 for your ticket, you can have the rest to pay your fare, probably by a drink, all right? Can we make some African sound this morning? Bishop Christie out of St. Thomas. Yeah, boy. Let me tell you something. When I laid in my bed and the Lord said to me, put on a gospel concert so as to get some funds to fix the church top, we didn't have even dollar in the treasury. Believe when I tell him, not lying. When I called Kukudu and asked him for the date, I still didn't even see a dollar. But God blessed us and we could have paid him a portion of his down payment on yesterday. So I'm still asking for persons who are willing to partner with our ministry to call me up after the show. The number to call is 1-876-845-6104. Call and partner, no man. That's 1-876-845-6104. And as I would always say, that it would spell no sense if you send a prayer request to the studio line. Because given the amount of text that I have to contend with on a daily basis, I might just miss that. But send it, your text, your prayer request in a text, accompanied with your name, because your name is your identification. To 1-876-845-6104. It doesn't matter where you are. My God, bigger than that, he can find you where you are. I know he can find you. Because his prayer is boasting like that. So whether you're calling to partner with me or you're sending your text for the prayer request, the number remains the same. I repeat it one more time, 1-876-845-6104. Oh, and MCs will be, and if you notice I said MCs with an S, Pastor Brimstone and the Rasta Man, DP himself on a Rasta, but 3 years tall. I want to say good morning to the man called DP, just walk into the studio. Big up yourself, boss.
Bye.
Saying good morning and big up to Mr. Taff, Daddy Taff, coming from Brina. Morning to the Anato Bay. Kitchen staff. From Basil Brown. Some person that I run a gospel show, all right? Shall walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I'll fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup and it over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Join me in Zion right now. Pastor Brimstone out.
Stylz FM, you're my number one.
Don't be afraid to build. LNL Projects Limited offers construction and project management services to safeguard developers' investments in buildings and subdivisions of all types and size. We ensure that our clients locally or overseas receive value for money at each stage of the development process. Visit us at Shop 7B, Walker Plaza, Morant Bay, St. Thomas, or call 876-430-9592 or email lnlprojectsltd@gmail.com. LNL Projects Limited, experienced in making your construction.